The elements and seasons came together this week at the annual Brighton and Hove City College hair show. Students' talent was revealed as they constructed bizarre and wonderful hairdos to match the theme.
Well, we run an annual hair show here every year. Okay, and it's all to do with raising money for Macmillan. It's also like a mandatory unit to part of the qualification, but we're trying to raise as much money as we possibly can for Macmillan Cancer Appeal. And this year the theme is Elements versus Seasons, and it takes a good year of planning, and the students have been stressed out for the last 4 or 5 weeks on this, so we're really putting things to the pedal now. It's really coming out really well.
So it took a while to sort of come up with the idea and everything, and it was actually planned around a different model completely. So it was a lot of last minute adapting on the day, so it's thrown some challenges, but it's been good, hasn't it? It's alright, it's worked.
It's a spring summer creation, so I got the idea from rose bushes and, you know, flowers on tree, the cherry blossom that you get when spring comes, and that's why I created all the flowers on the side.
Everyone's come together as a team, all of our students, regardless if they're in the same group or not, they've just come together as a department. It's been a completely combined effort. They've been working really hard all day on their finished looks. There's some really good stuff going on.
The students have spent much of the year planning for this moment, and they're to be rated at the end of the night by a panel of judges, some of whom might be familiar.
We've got the guys from Gogglebox, we've got Alison Robson, who's artistic director at Tony and Guy. So Simon Webster's one of our judges, he's got a shop just in the lanes, and it's actually been 30 years since he took part in the competition himself.
With such a variety of different styles, it's sure to be a hair-raising competition. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.